Baba Bowie.
WestJet.
What is up, janitors and El Salvadors? My name is WestJet, and today we're going to be going over whether or not you should buy the Episode 3, Act 3 Battle Pass. Oh, and literally 0% of you are subscribed, so be sure to subscribe. Yeah, yeah. Data reveal app and drip reveal at 250k, coming soon. Boys, I was actually gonna wait for the full leaks of the skins, but you know, we didn't have any. Valorant's like, fuck you, WestJet, kill your- However, we do get some previews coming in from Valor leaks, and checking out some of these skins, we got the Genesis collection. These skins literally look like Thanos, they look like ancient Egypt, they look like JoJo Part 2. See, these knives remind me kind of Protractors, and school is a scam, so, bro. Every bundle has to have the Detroit collection, and in this battle pass, this is it. The arrow skins, they would look a lot better if they were just lines, you know what I'm saying? There's some curves, we don't want that curvy sh**. In Valorant, you think we get women? Saving the best for last, we got the Golden Coil Gold Wig skins. Beautiful. These skins are incredible. Imagine they had firing animations, like a nice yellow, sleek sound effect to it too. Oh. And I know since you're all Harvard physicists, at least, working on dream speedrun papers, I'm gonna let you go and answer the millennial-old question. Should you cop or drop the new battle pass? I think this battle pass is really good. I'm gonna cop it, not only for Radiant purposes, but I like some of these skins. I might even use the knife in game sometimes. Good work, Riot Games. I'm proud of you. Now give me the Riot gun, buddy, and fuck off. Let's go! Cause I'm feeling like I'm running and I'm feeling like I gotta get away, get away, get away. Better know that I don't.